The main goals for today's European Business Summit was really twofold. First was to rally the business community around helping Ukrainian refugees in particular integrate into the labor market in Europe. And second, to use that as a blueprint for getting businesses to help refugees from all backgrounds to integrate into the labor market, to get trained, to get jobs, recognizing that that is the most important step for Ukrainian and other refugees to start their new lives in Europe.
They are ready to chase for new jobs, for new challenges.
We are talking about people with a big heart, but also a strong willingness to restart in a successful way. And it's our job to make the future work for everyone. And refugees, they don't have chosen their status. It's our responsibility to help them.
That's why your work, dear Hamdi, and TEN's work to connect refugees to companies and companies' commitments and pledges to integrate refugees is so important for public policy, so important for the European Union, and this is the main reason that I am with you today.
The magic is how we make this connection between refugees and companies.
We're proud to support refugees around the world through skills training, volunteerism, donations, and career opportunities.
In 2023, Cisco has committed to train 10,000 Ukrainians.
Today, Indeed is proud to announce our commitment to train and support 15,000 refugees over the next 3 years.
Today, we are very happy to commit to hire 500 refugees, including Ukrainian women refugee, over 3 years.
Today, Amazon is announcing a commitment to hire at least 5,000 refugees in Europe by the end of 2026.
These commitments will reach more than 250,000 Ukrainian and other refugees. And by our calculation, these commitments will generate jobs, putting, at the most conservative estimate, over 2 billion euros directly into the pockets of Ukrainian and other refugees in Europe each year.
The timing and the amount of commitment is being made today is something that never been done before.